Ready to go.
Losing the first two games of the season can take its toll on any team.
Hey, when you're coming forward, you're going 30% speed and you're breaking down and getting what?
Low,
right here.
Not being able to finish a game due to injuries and safety concerns can destroy morale.
Nobody mailed it in, and we wondered if that would happen.
On September 6th versus Earlham, West Central Valley head coach Shane Pulaski was forced to call the game at halftime down 70-0.
The week prior, we had four kids that were normally starters that were out with either concussions or injuries. We had at one time eight people on the sideline, which means 12 people of our starters that are out with concussion and injuries.
Senior captain and running back Cade Kunkel is among the injured with a concussion, but was back on the sideline supporting his teammates at practice.
We're all just trying to learn together as a family and just stay positive and keep a good mentality as we're trying to change the culture.
The Wildcats began the season with 50 players from freshman through varsity, up from last year, but many of them first-year players, to ensure more safety and a healthy team.
Get out there, time it up.
Practice is focusing on fundamentals.
Keep them safe. Number one is safety, because when our kids aren't safe, it's not good for us as a district, it's not good for them, it's not good for families.
In Iowa, the National Federation of High School Associations says the 2017-2018 season saw a 13% decrease from peak participation in 2007-2008. Numbers have dropped 9 of the last 10 years, but not everyone points the blame at injuries.
You want to get better, you work hard, day after day after day. Good success, long success does not happen instantaneously. It's not like the internet where you instantly type it in.
Each Friday night, the scoreboard loudly displays who's victorious, but West Central Valley believes their progress will be measured differently because they're still triumph in overcoming adversity.
It's about life. It is about no matter how bad things are, no matter how the struggles are, you need to have an objective mindset. What do I need to do to get better?
And West Central Valley is scheduled to play at Southwest Valley High School this Friday in Corning.